here, guys. I am Melmo Loves You, and guess what? Look at this. I'm surrounded by people. Yes. Look at all the people we have with us today, Rob.
A lot of people.
I know. Isn't this exciting? We have a brand new person to introduce to you guys. You met Lord in our last episode. Lord is back.
Hi, guys.
Hi, Lord. And then we have got to introduce you to Zelly Belly, who is Peyton the Rob and myself's daughter. Right, Zelly Belly? Poor little thing. She has to live with me every day. Don't y'all feel sorry for her? Then we have got our good friend Glossy Hades 843 and Killer Gamer. I can't see your number. Stand up. 690. There we go. Yay. He's got a flower for everybody. All right, guys. So, I guess this is okay. This is the little temporary home that we made last time. Right?
We're going to need a lot more beds than we've got now to sleep all of these people.
Well, didn't we have some extra wool?
No, I only found sand last time, didn't you remember?
We do have two pieces of wool, okay? We have two pieces of white wool. So if we can find some more wool, that would be a good thing.
Okay, so go for some wool.
Okay,
let's the wool hunt.
Let's try and find some
the
sheep.
The wool hunt.
Cows and
I found a donkey. Does that count?
There's a pig over here.
I found a donkey.
Anyone want a pork chop?
A donkey? That isn't really... I don't think that'll count, Morgan.
Oops.
Sorry.
Well, it's something.
Yeah?
It is something.
I found a sheep.
Oh.
What color?
Gray.
It has to be white.
It has to be white.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, you can't make them like the update, because it's the update now, and you have to have the specific colors that before you could just use any.
Here's a white one, here's a white one. Oh, and this dog just killed this one. I'm going to take that sheep's wool.
I think I'm right here. Oh, there you go. Oh.
Holy cow, you get there's nothing around.
I think I got the mutton.
Where did that other sheep go?
Oh, look. Don't kill... Did these dogs kill the sheep, Mel?
No, look right here. There's one that they haven't gotten to.
Alright. I've got to it now. I'm so sorry. Oh, there's another one. I found another one.
Oh, yeah.
Way, he's stuck in a hole. I'm sorry, it was a trap. I set this up ages ago for you, sheep.
Is that one over there? What was that I saw? Oh, it was a mushroom. Never mind.
Oh, you're doing a me.
Yeah.
It's not sand. It's like mushroom. Everybody, Melmo has mistaken a sheep for a mushroom. That's a first.
Y'all have any luck over there, Rob? Or
nowhere.
Sally?
We're going all over the mountains.
Nope. But I'm super far away, so.
There's one.
I found one. I have found a mushroom. I found a mushroom island and a swamp. And a donkey.
Oh yeah, you found a donkey.
Yeah.
Melmo's on the beachfront. It's nice for you from him.
He's trying to run away.
You make some sand castles. You wanna make some sand castles?
I haven't made sand castles before.
Have you?
In Minecraft. It's hard to make little ones though that
Yeah.
They have to be kind of big
before
they... I found
a gray one and a white one.
Sheep?
Yeah.
Ooh. There's...
You may have found the gray one I found. I don't know. No, I just found one. Mine was in water.
Okay.
I'm going to check where my map... I'm going to check on the map and see where everyone is if I can see through this pumpkin hat.
Another gray one.
Okay, wait, where are we?
I'm so far away. What am I doing?
Everybody's like in all different directions. Where am I?
I'm here. We're up the top left of the map.
Just ignore me.
You scared me!
Yeah.
I was looking at the map and not at the...
What did the llamas give you?
I can't get this pumpkin off my head. It's kind of stuck. Have you got anything I can use?
The llama. Yeah, you need to get it off.
I can't. It's stuck.
I didn't bring my lotion or anything to help you get it off.
Okay. Sorry. I just have to deal with it.
Yep. I know it's hard to see, but I don't know what to tell you. Let's see. Ah, there's a hole.
Yeah.
Sheep.
I'm gonna beat you to it. It's my sheep. No, you beat me to it. You killed my sheep, Melmo. That was my pet. He was my only friend for the last few years, and you killed him.
How could you? He was actually friends with you?
Yes.
I
His name was Fred the Sheep. How could you kill him?
I finally found a sheep.
He's been searching for wheat for ages, Mel, and he went on that long quest to find the wheat, and he never found it. Now he's got to go to wheat heaven.
I'm sorry.
Long way down.
You're just upset because I beat you.
I fell in a hole.
Am I?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wanted to make mutton of Fred. But you beat me to it.
Okay, it's starting to get dark. But we don't have.
Do you remember where the house is? Okay.
No.
I don't know where the house is. I think we're lost. It's a good thing that we've got two forgetful people here wandering around. We don't know where on earth we're going, and we forget what direction we're walking in.
Oh no!
This could be a comical journey. Back.
Careful.
Anybody buy the house?
We're gonna jump across that.
We're gonna.
I'm gonna jump. Oh no! I'll follow you.
House?
Where are you going? Oh look! Oh wait! I think that's where. I can't remember where the penguin is. She's over there.
Zelly,
that's it. Zelly the penguin. She saw a mushroom island, so she could be over there.
I'm red.
Oh, no, you're right at the bottom of the map. You're miles
way by yourself, Morgan.
I found a jungle biome.
Gone rogue.
Okay, we are.
We're coming back toward. I think the house is around here somewhere. I'm not sure. Do you have any idea what direction we should go in, or are we just going to go this way?
I'm going to go this way.
Okay.
We still have it on.
I'll follow you. Whether that's a good idea to follow you, I don't know. But I'll follow you. I'm putting my faith in you. I'm putting my faith in you, Melmo. I don't want to become pumpkin pie, so please take me the right way.
I'm trying.
There's no volcano here, right?
What's that?
It won't lead you into a volcano. Said there's no volcano, right?
No, there's no volcano.
She can't lead you to a volcano.
I'm sure she would. She'd be, look over there. Oh no, I'm on fire. Follow the flower girl.
This is the right way or not.
I don't think it is. Where's the map?
I gotta look.
I can't see. I've got. I can't see where we are because we're in the middle of the pumpkin, and I can't. See. Oh wait, no. I think we're going further away.
You guys are going very far away.
Where's the house? I don't know where the house is. Is the house? Are you at the house, Rob? Are you at the house?
No, I'm way over on the other side. I'm up at the.
I don't know if Glossy and that are at the house. Killer and that.
Like it. Yeah.
Because I think that's where the house is.
Yeah. They're not moving. It looks like they might be at the house.
Yeah, they're over.
So maybe we should use them as a guide. Okay, I'm gonna follow you then, Lord.
Who's the blue blob?
Uh-oh.
Is that us or is that?
That's Rob. I think Rob's blue.
I just found it fell down in a really deep cave.
Oh no, are you okay?
Follow the pumpkin head.
Luckily I fell into water.
Ooh, that was
It's alright, I haven't been turned into a jack-o'-lantern yet, so I have got my pumpkin brain.
You still have your pumpkin brain?
Yeah. It's not hollowed out and just has a candle.
I thought I was going to kill myself trying to get off the thing and I missed the water.
I know, same. I lost half my health and broke a limb. I'm gonna have to hobble now, so we might take a little while once it.
No.
Okay. So painful.
I crushed my ankles too. Whoa. I'm in speed though.
I'm a broken pumpkin. I can't walk fast. Don't pass me up. You're supposed to help the injured.
Oh, wait. I'm sorry. Come on. Come on, injured. I just hope that Glossy and them are at the...
I made it out.
They're coming towards us. Where are they at?
Where are they? Oh, no.
Maybe they're gonna come lead us back to our den.
I'm gonna go across the river. There's not them monster fish in here, is there? Because that could end badly for us.
Only if there's a jungle, not a jungle. Yeah, if there's a jungle temple down there.
There's a jungle temple underwater. Really? That's new. I haven't heard of that. Underwater jungle temple. Oh look, wait. Oh no, that's Melmo. Damn it! I thought I saw you, Killer. Killer, you look very pretty today with all them flowers in your head.
Bob, you should be on the right area where the...
Oh, you're behind me. I thought you were in front of me, but it was a pool of water. Don't ask how I thought a pool of water was you. It was the corner of it.
Are we going the wrong way?
Yes.
I don't know where I am.
You need to take that thing off your head. Because you're leading us in the wrong direction.
I can't get it off my head. I told you, I'm stuck. You put it there.
I did not. Oh, sheep.
Yes, you did.
Sheep.
Oh, sheep, where?
Sheep.
Where? No, don't beat me. Don't beat me.
I found a sheep. Two sheep. Where are you? I found two sheep. One.
Where are you?
Am I telling you?
Way down there.
Two sheep.
Come back here.
Come on, where's another sheep?
You guys came over here to join me?
There's Glossy.
I'm lost.
Hey!
Please help the pumpkin lost in the woods.
Glossy has a dog. Glossy,
I need help.
Is this a sheep over here? No, it's sand. Ow!
Oh,
no!
You're there. Look, there she is. Uh-oh. Thank
and
you.
Here's Killer.
Oh, you got a pumpkin as well. It's my friend. Come here.
My nose pokes out.
Your nose pokes out. It looks like the pumpkin's sticking its tongue out, Zilly.
Okay, let's see.
Where are we?
I can't see.
Now, there's two blind pumpkins wandering around in the forest, Mel. Can you come and help us?
One. Oh, how do I do this?
Blind the blind, huh?
Yeah. They carved my eyes out and I can't see now, so I'm struggling.
Hey, guys. Right,
there we go.
What are you doing, Mom?
I don't know what I'm doing.
I just
started raining.
I'm going the right way. Follow me.
How are you?
Going the right way?
Yeah, follow me. I have.
Follow the leader. Follow. Zelly knows the way.
Does she? It's better than us two. We don't have a clue.
I know. We were going. Yeah.
We were going rogue. We were going completely off grid. We didn't know where we were going. We were going to find a new home, I think. I'm gathering that today's episode is Wandering Realms. Follow the Zelly episode, I think that's what it should be called.
Follow the Zelly.
Oh, I fell in a hole! it was a trap! Who set that trap for me? Zelly, you did that, didn't you? Who set the trap? You wanted to trap your fellow pumpkin. I couldn't see you though, I've got a pumpkin head on, remember? I can't see ten paces ahead of me.
Okay, are we gonna make it back?
I don't even think we're heading towards the house.
Really?
No, right. You're right by us.
I can't even. Where'd Zeddy go?
Ooh, white sheep.
We're here.
Oh, you're there. Hey, oh, I thought you went underwater.
I was.
Okay.
Squid.
Okay.
Well, you are a penguin, so you do know how to swim.
Yep. I see light. Is that just me? Light up here.
Light. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, that's the entrance to the cave, I think. God, okay. If it weren't for you, me and Melmo would still be stuck.
Glossy's like running like he knows where to go.
Yep.
Yeah, I know.
Glossy, like, he's like on a mission here. I'm following Glossy and Killer.
I'm following Zelly. They're following me and Zelly. That's why they know where to go.
Oh, shoot.
It's Zelly that knows where to go.
Hello.
Did you already know where it was?
Yeah, I've been around here over here just hanging out, you know?
Right, cool. You knew where it was all this time?
No.
We didn't. Oh, we had no idea.
I know. Why didn't you say we could head towards you?
How many
has anyone got anything that I can get this pumpkin off my head with, though? Seriously.
I got an egg.
You got an egg?
Help. I threw it at you.
Okay. Oi. Well, I didn't know eggs were a cure for pumpkins.
Hi, Melmo. Here's. Yeah, how much wool do you have?
I have 4 pieces.
Oh, I've got 2 pieces of white wool. There you go. There
6 you go. Now, here. So there's 2 more beds. We got we got 3 extra beds. All right.
We can sleep the masses now. We can sleep the masses. The crafting table's in here. There you go.
Yeah, we're gonna have to extend this room, guys.
I think we need to tidy up in here. There's mushrooms growing everywhere. Where's the cleaner?
Here, can somebody pick those up for me, please? The beds.
Oh, the beds. These beds.
Right here, floating. There you go. You got them.
Yeah. Okay.
Okay. So we're gonna have to.
What do you?
Let's see. Oh, there you go. Maybe we should extend this wall or something, I don't know, to make it to where we can all be in here. We can get rid of the flower and the mushroom.
Yep, one.
And we can put one
more
bed
there. How
about
we move the furnace into another room as well?
Yeah. Oops, wrong thing. Oh, my inventory's full. I forgot. And then we can put a bed in that corner. And then we just gotta move this.
I'm gonna expand.
Move this. If I can get through the door. Did you see that?
That'd help a little bit.
No, unfortunately I didn't. I heard it though.
Oh, Lord. Oh, man. Okay. There we go. Where
is...
We have a
furnace in there
too? We're gonna move it.
Nice.
We're moving the wall so we can sleep more people in here.
I gotta get rid of some things. Where did those furnaces go? Where are we gonna put
those?
Oh,
I've got them. We could put them... here, I guess.
I got one.
In that corner, yeah.
Yeah, here.
Okay. Does I need to put...
Nope.
Some food in there. Get some food.
I think Killer's doing some interior detailing with all these flowers now. Well, look at them.
Is he?
Look lovely behind you. Look.
Guys, I can't get in. Mm-hmm. I've been locked out.
There's a door this end, Zelly. I'll come. I'll help you get in the house. You help me get across the map. It's only fair I give you a hand.
Well.
I've got all kinds of stuff in my inventory. Let's see here. Alright. Got those going. I'm gonna put this here.
Do we need more sheep then? I'll go and have a look.
I got my bed.
Oh, I found another sheep.
Here's a bed. I have an extra bed.
Oh, there's another. God, there's quite a few sheep out here today, Mel. We were struggling last week.
I just saw that thing switch from red to white.
I got my
what
bed.
What was that?
The bed.
The bed switched from red to white.
Yeah.
I've never seen that happen.
I wonder why you did that. Oh, there. That's what. So that's the color of your gamer tag? Is that what you're doing, killer? Oh, wait a minute. Holy cow, he's making different color beds.
Oh, he's dyeing them with dye. You can, if you dye them, like, you can change the color.
Ah.
So if you get your coloured dyes that you use to colour your wall, you can dye the beds to different colours. That's what he's doing.
I see.
See, he's clever. I didn't think of that.
I did that.
Morgan did it, but I didn't think of it. What other colours can we do?
No way.
What?
Do you like my beard?
Yes. I like the beard.
It's taken ages to grow.
You like all my flowers?
Yeah, they look really nice. I bet that takes you ages to do in the morning, put all of them in your hair.
It does. It does. It takes a long time. It takes a long time to put them in. Okay, what do we got going on here, guys? Actually, I think we actually are going to need to gather up and say goodbye for this episode, guys. We got all of our beds, though.
Yeah, all the nice colored beds.
We're all situated in this area. Now, where did we decide we were building?
Building the little town.
Yeah, we're going to start our town. Look at this.
I think we could do it in here, because this is a nice flat spot, isn't it? And you could have this like central city in here.
I think that's why we... Is that why we made our...
I think so, yeah. So this is our little base. Here.
Yeah.
This is our initial base. And we can start building our little town over there on the flat ground, which will be nice.
Awesome, awesome.
We've already got a statue over there. Look, there's a penguin statue just standing.
I see it. It's moving.
Oh, it's moving. Oh.
No, that statue is not very statue.
No, it's come alive.
Oh, now it's a lot. It's...
Right.
It's asleep. Oh.
I'll get it. Oh.
Alright. Well, guys, I think we will call it in a episode.
Is that your home, Zilly?
I'm trying to get myself out of third person. There we go. Alright. Where are you at?
They're all inside.
Dad's in the cave.
He is a Wookiee, so he's like a bear.
What are you doing? Rob, you gonna come say goodbye?
I'm inside.
I know, I thought we were out here. We were all out here.
Oh, all right.
Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Alright, guys, we're all... Let's see, I'm in third person. Alright, we're going to say goodbye to everybody here. We are thankful that you came and watched. We hope you had a good time because we had fun bringing you this episode. From Pain in the Rob, Zelly Billy, Glossy, thank you for stopping by. Lord Adamsglade, and Killer. We are all saying goodbye. Everybody say goodbye.
Bye.
Bye.